Well, tonight, a local hospital and police department are warning people about phone calls coming from scammers. News Channel 5's Mary Morin tells us what to watch out for in tonight's Fraud Squad report.
Both Springfield Police and Springfield Medical Care Systems are warning about a phone scam that police say has already victimized two people in our region. Police say the scammers say they're from either Springfield Hospital or a collection company, and they're trying to get money owed to the hospital. They request credit card information for immediate payment on hospital bills. Springfield Hospital says the calls are not originating from them. In fact, they don't even make phone calls in the evening hours. Both police and the hospital say if you get a call like this, do not release any personal information until you can verify the source is 100% legitimate by asking for their information, such as your account numbers. Next, the Better Business Bureau says while many Americans struggle in this economy, the debt settlement industry is doing exactly the opposite. They are flourishing. The BBB says some misleading debt settlement companies are promising to easily reduce or eliminate credit card debt, and their practices are coming under fire everywhere from Capitol Hill. New York Senator Chuck Schumer introduced the Debt Settlement Consumer Protection Act to homes across America. Many consumers are taking their complaints to their state attorneys general. So far, they've taken the complaints to AGs in 10 states. That includes Vermont and New York. So how do you avoid these misleading debt settlement companies? The BBB says these are the red flags: high upfront fees, promises that are too good to be true, and claims that it's fast, easy, and painless. The BBB instead advises people to contact their lenders first to see if a debt settlement agreement can be reached, or seek help from a nonprofit credit counseling center. With this week's Fraud Squad report, I'm Mary Morin.